2023 Toyota Sienna price, redesign, models, release date. Toyota's longest-running minivan, 2022, is the most recent version and one of a handful of minivans that are still being sold. The Sienna was completely redesigned last year. It features new styling, tech, driver aids, and a hybrid-only engine. Rivals include Edmunds' top-rated minivan, the Honda Odyssey, and the refreshed Chrysler Pacifica Hybrid and Pacifica Hybrid. This segment will be given a new Kia Carnival, which should give it even more life. 2023 Toyota Sienna Review. Toyota has added the Woodland Edition model to its Sienna lineup in 2022. The model comes standard with all-wheel drive and a 0.6-inch lift kit to improve its ground clearance. The Woodland Edition includes a range of accessories to make it easier for adventurous buyers. These include a roof rack and a tow hook, as well as a 1,500-watt power outlet. Models. LE and XLE have an 8-seat configuration, with two captain's chairs, a slide-length second-row seat, and a receding seat in the middle. Some XLE models as well as XSE Limited, Limited, or Platinum have 7-seat configurations with super-long slide second-row captain's chairs with Limited and Platinum FWD models with ottomans. Safety. The Sienna 2021 is equipped with the second-generation Toyota Safety Sense 2.0, TSS 2.0, which provides excellent collision protection. Pre-collision system with pedestrian detection / low light detection. Cruise control with dynamic radar cruise control at full speed. Lane departure alert and steering assist. Help from path trace. Automated high beam. Road signs are helpful. The pedestrian pre-collision system is designed to automatically halt a driver if he does not respond in time in emergencies. The PCS system can detect cars in front of you, as well as cyclists and pedestrians in low-light situations. All Sienna models include Blind Spot Monitor, BSM, with Rear Cross Traffic Alert, RCTA. The Sienna 2023 has 10 airbags. These include the driver and front passenger airbags, the driver's knee airbags, and passenger seat cushion airbags. There are also rear outboard side airbags, plus curtain side airbags in all three rows. Safety systems include enhanced vehicle stability control with traction control and electronic brake force distribution, EBD, brake assist, BA, anti-lock braking system, ABS, smart stop technology, SST, and brake assist. Fuel economy. The instrument panel 7-inch multicolor information screen includes hybrid system indicators that display system output and regeneration status. This helps encourage eco-friendly driving habits. The screen, like other Toyota hybrid models, shows the optimal acceleration for eco-driving. It also provides drivers with game-like scoring functions. Predictive efficient drive, which is a navigation system operation when equipped, analyzes driving patterns and remembers road and traffic conditions to maximize hybrid battery charging. The PED is activated by the driver. It learns repetitive routes and can predict when the vehicle will slow down or stop. This feature, which uses the optimal accelerator pedal depress time guide, can help reduce your energy consumption, especially in hilly areas and traffic jams. The owner only has to drive. Sienna will maximize its fuel economy. 2023 Toyota Sienna price and release date. Even though a lot of the participants in this simplicity seminar have not yet obtained any authorization from the consumer bank balances of Toyota Sienna Crossbreed to purchase Toyota Sienna Crossbreed, this prohibitive price for Toyota Sienna would likely be approximately $30. This could increase the section's starting point, as it is extremely well-toned.